software seems to be working. Now for the others.
Brady, we got a situation. Norse have got a duster launch site set up, and they're going to use it to gas the other RCs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Held in Indy Hall.
Great. So we just go get it, right?
It's not that easy. Place is locked up tight. It'll take a fucking tank to break it.
Reliance on technology was their weakness. weakness.
This is Philly Alpha to all teams. Listen up. Now, a wall walker capture is a big hit for us.
This is the last one. Once you hack it, you'll be clear to ride the monorail. The Goliath software does its job.
Our way into each hall. Really? A Goliath? How the hell are we supposed to get our hands on Goliath? Still working out that detail, but it's the only plan we've got right now.
useful location for the resistance operating in the zone.
That's the platform. There should be an elevator to take you up.
Down.
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 Power on the system so the train will stop. I think it's working. The train's slowing down.
Brady, get on!
Quickly, before they notice something's wrong. This is it then. If you're detected, we're both dead. This better be worth it.
Your sabotage on the scanners was effective. We're out of the red zone. This is Ashgate Yellow Zone. Collaborator District to you. This is going to be a little different to what you're accustomed to. Even the lowest ranked liaison officer gets a much better standard of living. Since they're so despised by the general populace, the authorities know they have to offer sufficient perks to make the job enticing. This is the vision the KPA sold us when they arrived. Cooperation to rebuild America and repay the debts. Here, people still believe it. Or at least everyone says they do. Quickly, before they notice something
wrong. Come on, Brady!
Anyway, practicalities. I doubt my colleagues will recognize your face, but the soldiers will be as vigilant as ever. I don't think I have an easy life here. I take risks every day that could see me tortured and killed, but not all wars can be won with guns alone. You think I'd get more recognition? Getting you through shouldn't be a problem. Just let me do the talking.
Crawford! And who's this?
I'm not allowed to say. He has information regarding the terrorists.
Is that right? Well, he's not on my list.
Of course he's not, but these things can't be planned for. But his information is urgent, so let us through.
Come here. Come on. I've heard things about you, Crawford. You're always pulling stuff like this. Disrespecting protocol. I'll have to report it.
Well, maybe I'll make my own report. Because I've heard things too, Harris. Like when the authorities came to take your daughter to the camps. You said she'd been killed during the Troubles. But I wonder what a search of your apartment would turn up, huh?
Understand. Who then? It will only take one phone call on your way, and you're gone.
Sorry to have troubled you.
No trouble at all. None of us want that, do we?